Keep an eye on the timestamp below in these videos. It's going to be important throughout. After this clip, you're going to see shortly after that buck was there that a coyote wasn't far behind. When we get deep snows, this happens. Luckily, it's been mild since, and the deer herd's looking great.
Those are some pretty cool deer, huh? Good luck. That was a pretty good deer trail. Lots of good stuff there. Now, man, those coyotes are something else, huh? But that's nature. So anyway, I'm going to check this camera again. I might pull it, relocate it, who knows. Hope you enjoyed.